Howdy, y'all, and welcome back.
It's Red. That's Red Harlow's canon voice, by the way. Wait, what? Sir, that was already on fire. Oh, Ted and Tony. Well, I'm coming after you first, I guess. Oh, wow, you did not take a lot of damage. Huh. Ted, don't test me. I know how to brawl, Ted. Ooh. Ha ha! Yeah! Yeah! I'll brute force my way, Ted. Don't make me. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no! Fire! Fire! Make it stop! Oh lord. Oh, I'm on fire on the ground! Okay, maybe I should go for the fire thrower first. Maybe I should go for Tony. Yep, we've seen this. Okay, let's go for Tony. Oh, and do I drop this on his head? No. Ow. Ow. Tony, I hate to do this to you, friend, but I'm gonna light you up like a candlestick. Whack, 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 whack. Yeah, yeah.
I believe I will not make it.
Here. Didn't want to have to do it to him like that, but I mean, you give me no choice. You give me no choice. I gotta put up the dukes. I need health really bad, Tony. I don't want to fight you. I'm really hurt. You guys, like, keep health down here anywhere? Oh, lord. I only had one. Ted is not missing. I repeat, Ted is not missing. I have no idea what to do about this. Am I supposed to shoot that? That looks like it has mechanic. Oh my lord. Am I missing a mechanic here? It feels like these guys have way too much health. For what I should be doing. I don't know. Tony, I literally walked out the spawn. Like, you can't just... Bayonet! Bayonet! Oh. Tony, get back here. Get your ass back here, Tony. Bayonet! Bayonet! Alright, well, bayonet was the answer. We fired our guns, but the British kept a-coming. Bayonet! 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 Well, I think I found the cheese to bosses. It's just the... No, no. No! Oh lord, stop throwing fire this close, you jackwad! Ugh. Well, that was easy. Totally didn't have to put 50 puncture wounds in each of them to kill them. As you would with normal human beings. What's the plan, Red? I don't know what the plan is. It's like we couldn't get the door open. So now you're putting bodies in the cart. Did that really add that much extra weight, Red? I feel like those mine carts already weigh a ton. I don't think adding like 160 extra pounds will like really make the biggest difference in the world. But sure, I guess we could say it did. I don't really get the logic. I thought Red was going to find, like, dynamite on him. He's going to be like, I'll blow it open. Like, that would have been... That would have been mine. My assumption. So we're playing the Buffalo Soldier. He's got a bayonet. I can get behind a bayonet.
Hey there! You going to Brimstone?
Close enough, I suppose. The express road passes about a mile outside of town.
Well, I gotta get to the governor so he can call out the troops. There's trouble heading from down south.
Well, climb on back, soldier.
These people are oddly not racist for the 1800s, I'm gonna be real. But, a black man. Well, I suppose I can help you out of the kindness of my heart.
Looks like we've got company. You sure you won't be a follower?
Well, I was sure.
What kind of fool hauls a wagon full of TNT?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait, this is a cart of TNT. What Looney Tunes shit are you on, old man?
I hope you're a good shot.
I think I was safer in that cell.
Well, geez, I want to play this man more often. He insta-kills.
We've got a ways to go yet. I hope we can make it to the canyons.
Why did that guy go? Oh, God. Oh, God. Why did the one fall down over there? Did he hit a bush? All right. Where are the bad guys?
Right, left, right. You think the next batch will come from the left again?
You watch the road. I'll watch them.
Stop sniping the cart. I was going to say, like, what is their aiming skills? But then I realized, well, this is a giant-ass cart. What's with your average aim? Where are the bad guys?
Looks like I was wrong. Now they're coming from both sides.
TNT. Why couldn't they make it a beat?
How many people did they send? And also, how did we lose the war with this man on our side? Well, I don't know if we lost the war. I'm gonna be real with you. I ain't the biggest history buff. Where are you? There. Yeah, but how do we lose the... How is the war not over with this guy on our side? He's taking out battalions. He's taking out swaths of men. No issue. Wait, where are they? Oh. Are there more? If so...
They know where we're headed, that's for sure. They're on each side again.
The things I do for the army.
They're not on each side, you cock. They were on one side. Where are they?
Look up ahead!
There's too many!
Oh my lord. He goes, they're on both sides again, and only two fuckers come from the right. You're a liar, you know that? You're a lying piece of shit. I hope we blow up. Are there guys still alive? The issue is that his whipping noise makes it sound like we're getting haircut. He's going, oh!
Can't you go any faster?
Oh god, I see him. I see him. We are on fire! That is smoke! Or is that just dust? It's got that haze, sir. It looks like we're on fire. Can I kick you? How? Quit kicking me! No way they're sending more guys. No way. Are we done? Can we... Am I missing something? Am I just...
Like one last ambush.
This looks like the end.
Where are they?
Sweet Mary, Mother of God.
That was the last ambush? Three guys? What? This is it. Get ready for the finale. It's gonna be epic, and it's three guys. The Buffalo Soldier got some schmooves, though. Get her done. Oh, we're still on this thing? Don't tell me I'm gonna have to keep spending off people for you. No dialogue, no explanation as to what's going on. It's just... also like, too, how, like, that area was zigzaggy, and instead of just kind of, like, skirting the middle like he could have, he's like, gotta go left, hard right, hard left. Oh. There was no... Okay, you don't need to make those noises. You're gonna get me demonetized. I'm gonna get all kinds of accusations with you people making... Oh, no, I don't mean you people that way. With you kind folks making noises like that. It could be seen as derogatory and not well... What the hell? They just shot their own guy. No, you don't. You're not jumping on here with me. Nope, you're also not jumping on here with me. Oh my lord, how? Stop it. Just knock it off, just... Be kind to me. Oh lord. Why are the Native Americans dissatisfied with us coming through here? Like, we haven't caused them any harm. If anything, they should be happy that we've killed so many other people on our way here. It's less competition. Yet now you see me and you're like... Ow. God. What just hit us? Why did we just lose the majority of our health? Was there something in the road? Oh my lord. They're actually starting to use fire arrows. Like, that looked like an explosion. Did we hit, like, a fucking mine? Do they have anti-tanks mines that we hit? I can't stop that.
David, there's too many. Looks like one last ambush.
Yeah, I've noticed. Thanks. Thanks a lot. We also lost a good chunk of the health beginning because you didn't even bother telling me that we were even under attack. You jackwad. You're celebrating a lot for a cart, for a guy driving a cart that's on fire with TNT on it. I'm gonna be real with you.
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, what a, closer, how nice. The cart's all back in repairing order and not on fire.
I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in it.
If it's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
This box of TNT may or may not be known to everyone. Please don't let people know that I'm out here moving it. Oh, wow, this is a very modern-looking house.
General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running a gold mine, and he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He
has Mihawk!
And a fort, too!
He's gonna take out his giant sword and slash us.
Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors.
You look like if we mashed every U.S. president together into one face.
But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.
Can't believe Mihawk would be on the bad guy side. Standing Snake. Which one was he? Was he just one of them amongst them? And again, why were they even attacking us? He was just kind of like... Like, they didn't really have a reason to shoot at us. They just saw... Like, they saw me shooting at a bunch of, like, Mexican army soldiers. And they were just like, yeah, they're dead to me too, I guess. Anyways, men, start firing. The lion. Everyone will be your friend when they look down the barrel of this shotgun. Journal page. Oh shit, I didn't buy it again. Damn it. No, I look silly. Gotta buy them journal pages. Dreamcatcher. I have one of those. keys. Gotta get all these journal pages. We're gonna... When the shallow deep dive comes out for this, guys, don't worry. I'm gonna be reading through every journal page. That's a promise. Oh, okay. World War II. We're under machine gun fire, I guess.
Cousin! If we wait much longer for the cavalry, they'll be rescuing our corpses.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. We're under heavy artillery fire.
The Gatling gun head on. We'll both die. I'll draw the fire while you try to find a way inside the wall.
I like how I can hear him over rapid machine gun fire.
Hold it!
Okay, so I gotta find a way inside the walls. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, okay. You're not drawing the machine gun fire, friend. He is still very much focused on me. Are you gonna draw machine gun fire? Well, he can't get me here, at least. What's away inside? What's away inside? I'm being shot at. What are you doing? You don't even have a weapon. He's just staring. No, my lord. Drop health or something. Drop health at the top. Oh, my lord. I am just stumbling around like a buffoon. I have no idea what's going on. Okay, so he's gonna draw the machine gun fire, and I'm gonna try to, like he said, find a way. Oh wait, I think I see the way. No, wrong. Jump. Get in. Machine gun's still shooting at you. What did I just grab? Oh, quack, quack. All right. Oh, there's only one of you in here.
Keep it up, cowboy.
It's over for you, partner. Jesus, what was that? Sir? What is going on? I don't know what to do about that. They're just not registering the fact that they're getting hit half the time. Like, I didn't know if he was just tanking those bullets. Yeah, like, some of them go down in one shot like that. And the other's like, I'm shooting them. It's going, whoa. Oh, there we go. Headshots are working now. Can I open this for my brother?
Who are you?
Well, I'm the guy you're attacking. Nice to meet you. Yep. Oh, it got rid of the dead eye on him, and you're still alive? Ooh! You can go down now. Nothing is requiring you to stay standing. Did they just not give some of you guns? Like, why are you just running around aimlessly? Jesus. This is a mess. This is a right mess, I think. Aha, fool, that's a box of TNT. See you later, gators. Oh, you're all still alive. Okay, of course. Being 5 feet away from a huge box of TNT. Yep, no. Never killed a man, not even once. Lordy, lord, lord, lord. Don't run. I said don't run. Another box of TNT. And kablooey. And you're all still alive. I know you are. Pattern recognition. Yeah, I have it as a human being. Sir. You were just being rude. Whoa, Lord. You ran away from her. Come here, as he fucking runs away behind cover. It's like, that's not how this works. And what? Bap. Bap. Stay back. Bayonet. Bayonet. Alright. Now we have the turret. Oh, hold on. I'm reloading. Now we have the turret. Oh god, and I forgot how horrible it is to aim. And I died. I died. Great. Great. Because the thing has no cover. Oh my god, it's starting me at the beginning.
Hold it!
Oh my lord. Move! 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 Out of the way. Alright, what do we have here? Fucking speedrun strats. I'm just ignoring you because I don't want to fight you again. Speedrun strats. Speedrun. I don't even need to blow this up realistically. I could just jump over that one. But this one I do have to blow up. See you later, Gator. I'm going right to the end. And you can't stop me. Yeah, I bet it did. You just don't die, do you? Oh lord. I feel as though it would be better just to use my rifle up here, really, than anything else. You know, we'll use this for a bit. If we start taking too much, then I'll hop off it. Oh my lord, what? Oh, I grabbed him? I can grab people? Sir, how many times do I have to shoot you in the head? Oh god, he dropped health. I need that. What's the get behind cover button? Oh lord. Let's just dead eye it. And then we zap. Bap. There we go, we got a ton of people with that. The turret's useless. The turret is absolutely useless. We'll just continue doing this strat. Okay, well, Deadeye is also useless because it's saying that would have hit, but it's not hitting. Deadeye has been lying to me. Bam. God, I am hurt. Uh-oh. It's Darren. Otherwise known as the Cannon. Revenge? You killed my parents. You don't get to claim revenge. I was a child. That was a kid.
He's hit.
Yeah, I'm hit. Oh lord, I need to get some of that health. Ooh. Oh, so much better. Where are you, Darren? Where are you? I'm gonna kill you, you sons of gun, for killing my parents. Just like old times, you didn't have a cannon for an arm. You were just a guy. Just keep laying into him, I guess.
I got armor now, boy.
It's not really doing well, if I'm being honest. Ooh, oh.
This time I finished the job.
Firebottle, go! Well, the fire did a lot, actually. Woo!
I'm gonna enjoy this.
What a shittily designed cannon. You can't even stand and use it. You have to bend down specifically to use the cannon. That's it. I'm getting you with my signature bayonet rifle. Ha! Whoa. Hi-ya! Bayonet! Get him, bayonet! That's right. No one messes with the bayonet. Is Shadow Wolf alright? My supposed cousin? That I don't remember at all being my cousin?
Many are the dead who have prayed for this moment. You have done well, Red. But his master Diego still lives.
Are you dying?
Go, cousin. Finish what
you don't have to die. You really don't. I don't think anything hit you. He hit you with his... Oh my god. Shadow Wolf is dead. I don't know how, but he is, I guess. Brett, are you gonna say something very inspiring about his death? No? Guess we couldn't pay the voice actor enough. Why?
Our people now shall know of your courage, cousin.
Oh, so it's gonna look like Shadow Wolf killed him, I think. I don't know. I still don't know why they're cousins. Like, was this already established and I'm just being an idiot again? That's a high possibility. Well, thank you for joining me in this episode. Hopefully you enjoyed it. We finally got revenge for Mummy and Peppy. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.